a broken leg, a laceration, a broken hip, or something that would
purpose morning in the mountains.
Because we don't want to do acupuncture if the goat's hips are broken.
Or if it's overinflated there, because then you have
the islands are moving so fast.
East's medical approach is very much a convergence of Eastern and Western philosophies.
The left side of the body corresponds to the yin, and the right side of the body corresponds to the chi side of the animal. See her flex there? There's pain there.
Right there.
Okay, which is right at her hip.
Yep.
All right?
The physical inspection you gave Lily had me touching a goat in ways I never thought I would.
Which one feels